He's trying to convert the stellar energy into matter to transform it into a black hole.
Wait a sec. You mean they only captured those other planets in order to divert our attention?
That is precisely right. This black hole will expand infinitely, soon swallowing up this whole solar system and eventually devouring the entire universe. But do not fear, Bomberman. You shall not bear witness to its destruction. Because I will send you all to the scrap heap where you belong right now. Go forth, five dastardly bombers. I hope you can finally prove your worth to me, like the puppets that you are.
How could you, Bugler? I'll never forgive you! Believe in yourself!
think you've won already, do you? Do not make me laugh. We are only just getting started, Bomberman. Now I shall show you my true strength.
He's big! What?
I like to think of myself as a big man around town, but I don't stand a chance against this guy.
Bomberman! Don't give up!
Plasma Bomber! You're alive!
Only just. But thanks to you, my head is clear now.
Pretty! You are my big sis Pretty, aren't you?
We can save the happy reunion for later. Right now, we need to defeat the lowlife that's been controlling us.
Now that we're in control of ourselves again, we can use his system against him to steal energy from that black hole.
If we do that, you should be able to find him, even in giant form.
You're gonna help us?
I hate to do it, but it looks like we're going to have to let you steal the spotlight this time.
Thank you. All of you.
All right, it's time for our final battle. Bomberman Brothers, let's go!
Okay!
How dare you meddle, little! Very well. Now that it's come to this, I shall simply have to bury you for all eternity in the deepest and darkest depths of space!
We'll be right back.
guess all my training paid off.
Evil in the hearts of life forms across the universe that created me. As long as that evil does not disappear, I shall always, always return.
It's over.
Yeah. All right. Let's head back to Planet Bomber.
Okay.
And so, with the battle between the Bomberman brothers and the Bugler army now over, peace is restored once more. Several months later, the Bomberman brothers are showered with praise for saving the universe. The siblings have all turned over a new leaf and spent each and every day undergoing harsh and rigorous training. Or not so, it would seem.
Huh? Where is everyone?
Well, today was always our day off, so the others were all talking about going on a trip somewhere.
But I told everyone to come to today's training! Why does no one ever listen to me?
それ以上君に
Several months have passed since the bug incident. The now peaceful Planet Bomber is celebrating a massive pet boom.
Smarter than dogs and cuter than cats. A pet Bollum for all households. Cuddly Bollums, mischievous Bollums, strong Bollums. Raise them in any way you want. Bollums are so cute! I wish we could have one just like everyone else!
Huh. Seems like you're in need of love, my little sister. Okay, leave it to me. You don't need a pet. All you need, sister, is my comfort.
Hi, big bro! Oh, is that a Bollum?
Yeah, I was lucky enough to get the very last one. You all wanted one, right?
Lucky me!
Let me pet it, too.
Ooh, my bad!
The Bomberman brothers rush outside, chasing after the Bollum, only to see that the town is full of rioting Bollums going on a violent spree.
What? What's happening? We've got to do something about this. Everybody, now's the time we use our powers that save the universe.
Yeah! Bollums are so rare that we have to get ours back.
That's why? Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Stage clear.
I can't believe it.
good.
did it!
I can't believe it.
I was running after our Balam, and look where it's gotten us!
This is the warehouse of the company that imports Balams. Oh! That's...
Ah, these balloons. If they hadn't caused such a riot, we could have raised their prices even higher. Oh, well, I guess I'll have to make an escape to Planet Brainwave and wait for the situation to calm down.
Excuse me! Do you work here? Have you seen our cute little Balam around?
That's not the question I had in mind. You! I bet you're the one responsible for this mess. From the way you're dressed, it's obvious you're planning to escape.
What are you saying? You consumers are the ones to be blamed. Balams are creatures that can transform by absorbing things in their surroundings. So, of course, they're bound to have emotions, like other intellectual life forms. The reason why all these Balams are rioting is because they're getting bad vibes from those who are frustrated from being unable to purchase a Balam.
You can't blame the consumers when you're purposely keeping them scarce.
Yeah! If everybody could buy one, nobody would be getting frustrated in the first place!
Nonsense! You're accusing me of hiding a stock of Balams? I ask you, where's the proof in that? I'm an honest businessman. Huh? Is it night already?
What the heck is that?
It must be that the Balams in the warehouse ate each other and became one huge Balam.
So it's true that he purposely made them scarce?
Of course.
Time to know the truth.
But it's coming for us!
We'll be right back.
guess all my training paid off.
The balloons.
The scattered balloons float in the wind and flutter away to various locations on Planet Bomber. This magical, breathtaking sight eases the stress of all the people watching. And just like that, the rioting balloons are back to normal.
Now an update on the pet creature, balloon epidemic. The Planet Bomber government has just announced that...
So, I guess at the end of the day, it was our kindness that stopped the Balaams from rioting. We need to stop being so greedy and learn to share with each other, okay?
It came back to me, which means that it's my baby. If you don't like that, then fight me.
Fine by me. I can farm all day, buddy.
Hey, let me touch it too.
Stop. Let's talk about this.
Guys, you know, can't we just be nice and share with each other?
Seems like no matter what case they solve, the Bomberman brothers are still far from being true heroes.
I'm so sick of this. Why can't someone comfort me too?
You are the only hero in the world that I see. You are just the right one for me. They say it only happens once, and I believe they may be right, 'cause I saw you there. Wearing a shiny cape like books and stories.